trading spices is actually what made Amsterdam into the city we know today. That's what made the city grow so much. That's what, why you see all these buildings.
She has a weed as well.
And you're also cleaning the bridge.
Very good evening, one and all. A warm welcome here to the Viking Lounge once again. So, good evening!
Good evening!
Oh my word. What a difference a day makes.
There's this Niederwald monument. Somewhere over here.
Thank you. Thank you. like Adele live at Wembley. Sat on the roof, kept off the lies for a few of these verses. Well, we got me quite wrong. But the sun has been quite high while the moon is almost gone. It's for people like you that you can turn on. So excuse me for giving these things I do. You see, I forgot different dreams on the moon. Anyway, the thing is, why did you let me know? Guys, I'm the sweetest I have ever seen.
High on the hill, the liberation monument dedicated by the Russians as they liberated the country and the city from the Nazis in 1945, holding out the palm branch, civilization of peace. Within the locals, widely renowned, the Russians came, liberated the country, and then took 45 years to leave. So with that, ladies and gentlemen, the parliamentary building that we do now sail by on our old side. Completed at the turn of the 20th century in 1904, it was a pivotal point when they built a new parliament building for a new city to house some 35,000 people. Well, the point fell, and the new parliament, ladies and gentlemen. At the time, it was a coalition government that was in power, and that being the reasoning to the design of symmetry of building, one party for each wing. The central rotunda, still home to the former crown and the jewels of the capital, and that owned and belonging to the backyard quite rightfully returned here.